Off the ship and the first thing I see is a mine. Afternoon. It's much colder than I remember. I'm going to need the resupply quick.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of mead.
Yeah, like guards don't always have a belly full of mead. Dawnstar. The oblivion was I thinking. See if this guy has any work.
Hey there, friend. How long you worked this place?
Been mining all my life. Quicksilver's as much my home as anywhere.
Quicksilver, huh? I don't suppose you...
Good afternoon.
All right, then.
What a horker's prick. Maybe this guy will know where I can get some work.
Excuse me there, sir. Guard. I was hoping you...
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Yeah, because everyone loves bandit raids. Welcome back to society. This is going to be tougher than I thought. Even she has a pick, snowberries. It's been so long since I had these. Snowberries. Snowberry milk. I'll be snowberried if I don't stay on task. Focus, Paxton, focus. I guess I do remember this being a town full of miners.
Hello there, ma'am. I don't suppose your employer is around.
God, I'm so tired.
Yeah, I'm a little ship-lagged myself. What should a new settler know about this place?
Not much.
No?
I came here a few years ago from Hammerfell when I married.
You're married?
The land is beautiful, but I can't stand this cold. I don't know how Rustlaith manages it.
It is pretty cold. So, Rustlaith is your husband, and you're from Hammerfell, are you?
That's right. Home of the Red Guards, the land of sand and seas.
Sounds nice.
I hope one day I'll convince Rustlaif to take us back there. Until then, I'm content running the forge together here in Dawnstar.
Well, if he doesn't take you, you let me know. So you guys own the forge, huh? May I see your wares?
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Neither, actually. Right now, I'm just looking to stay warm. My father was laid to rest here some time back. I suppose I can afford those bracers you have there.
These fit just fine.
We forge every day if you need anything.
Thank you, madam. I appreciate your time.
And this must be Rustlaith.
Hello there, good sir. I was hoping to find...
Seems like no one is getting a decent night's rest in Dawnstar, stranger.
Yeah.
Best buy your steel and move on.
Actually, the plan was to move in. Why is everyone so restless?
Nightmares.
Nightmares?
I haven't met a single man or woman who doesn't admit to having them.
Really?
A bad dream, I can handle. But everyone having the same bad dream every night? It's a curse, I say. I hear there's a priest of Mara visiting the inn. Maybe the divines will cure us.
Yeah, right. Mara. So, you in charge of this forge?
My wife Saren and I run it together. She's still Smith's, even though we found out she is with child.
Child?
Our son or daughter isn't going to get much Redguard culture here in Skyrim. I know my wife worries how she will pass along her traditions.
I could see that.
Hey, if you find a book called Night Falls on Sentinel, could you bring it to me?
A book?
It's a story from my wife's people. Be good to have.
I love reading. Sure, man. If I see a copy, it's yours.
Good on you.
Well, I don't suppose you guys need any help around here. I don't suppose you or anyone you know has ever done any work on these ships in the bay behind us.
I've worked on a few moorings here and there for it. Most of the ship captains are superstitious about who works on their vessels, though.
Great.
And Dawnstar is known for its bad luck. We're the last port of call before Windhelm, and the ore we trade makes rich targets for pirates.
I know all about bad luck.
Well, thanks for your time, Rustlaith.
Come back if you need steel.
Sure thing. Pregnant. The divines have blessed you, Saren. Good day, folks. Trying to settle in near Dad's resting place is going to be harder than I thought. Nightmares. What do these people know about nightmares? At least we all have that in common. I imagine if I try to sleep outside tonight, I'll be joining Dad. I'll try that mine one more time.
Does your Skyrim ever get warm, Paxton?
No, not really.
Hey, maybe that guy runs the mine.
Hello there, sir. I was talking to your associate here earlier, and, well, I hope that...
What is it? I haven't had much sleep.
Listen, I'm just trying to find some work, mister.
If you don't mind digging, I own the Quicksilver mine.
Finally.
It's a better life than working in that damned Ironbreaker mine.
A kid just...
With all those milk drinkers.
Milk drinkers, yeah. Dig on dragon tongues. I'll just head on in and get to work, then.
All right, then.
Thank you, sir. Good day.
Yeah?
Or not. Guess I'm not going to freeze tonight after all. What the oblivion? Hey, kid. What's the hurry? What are you doing down here? You know, mines are dangerous.
I'm running food and supplies to the miners.
You're a runner?
Don't pay much, but they let me sleep by the fire in the inn most nights.
At the inn? Where are your parents? What do they think about you doing this stuff? You can't be more than 6 years old.
They're dead.
I'm sorry.
My pa was a sailor. Took me with him on his last trip. After he got sick, they put us off here and left without us.
Huh.
He died a few days later.
What?
I've tried to make do since then, but it's been hard. Real hard.
I imagine. I guess the Jarl doesn't ship kids off to Riften anymore. Listen, kid. I should be in town a while. If you need any help, let me know, okay?
I'm late. Gotta run!
Okay. I won't keep you. He can barely push the door open. You got that? Kid, I can give you a hand with... All right. I guess it's better than Greylod. No guessing about it. I'd rather have been down here than in that hag raven's presence. Well, I can hear him anyways. Aha. It's actually pretty warm in here considering it's a mine. Let's see if they make claim on each vein or if it's a free-for-all. I'm hoping free-for-all. Hey there, sister. How goes the dig?
Near the mine?
I am, actually. How's the mining down here?
Quicksilver ore is rare. Worth digging.
Well, I guess I'll be the judge of that.
Need something?
I guess not. Even the women around here are pricks of a horker. Well, guess I don't have to worry about trying to be social. Here's some ore. Huh. Is this yours? Thank you.
Just grabbing some picks. These are everyone's, right?
Be a jerk to me. Hey, God, these ceilings are low. Oh.
I've never seen miners so in unison. After working hard down here like this, I bet you guys have no problem going to sleep at night, do you?
Lady Mara will save us from these nightmares.
You too? What the oblivion is with everyone in Mara? Like she ever helped anybody.
Oh, looks like there's an open vein. Time to put a patch on her.
Old stupid miner talk. It's been a while. Yeah. Yeah. These guys are just gonna leave their tools around. I bet I could use that smelter on them. Is that a book? Someone just stashed there. No one's looking. I never read this one. Don't mind if I do. And I don't miss this stuff. Not one bit. At least I'll have some coin. Yeah, you'd expect a lot more people coughing with this fire roaring like this. With all that smoke coming out. There must be some pretty good ventilation down here. Yeah, you can feel that cold Dawnstar breeze. This is actually a really nice little mine. If Echo Deep was like this, I probably would have stuck around.
Hey, buddy. Mind if I join you?
plenty of quicksilver today.
Yes, there is, but all the other veins seem to be being worked on at the moment.
Mining is an honest trade. No real tricks, dude.
Yeah, I can take a hint. Well, either of you two using this pick here? No?
I can't smelt down ore. I'll smelt down this stuff.
Excuse me. Pardon me.
Wow.
Hey, does anyone have claim on the gear on this table here?
Ooh, this helmet will sure help with the wind.
Anybody? No?
Don't have to tell me once. And I have lunch.
Hello.
Hey, someone had to take it, right?
Hey, don't be jealous. I asked, I waited. If you weren't so greedy hogging your vein over there, you might have responded, huh? I know. Ask Mara. Maybe she'll help you.
It's not too insulated, but that's what long hair's for. It sure will help. Not making many friends, am I?
Oh,
some more iron to melt down? No, I'm not gonna take the... Could make some charcoal out of... No.
Yeah. Hello.
Lady Mara will save us from these nightmares. You'll see.
Yeah. Okay. Hey, devout follower. Is this your stuff? No? I'm just going to help myself then, okay?
I drop something? Yeah. Axe will always come in handy. I can char up some of these plates, too. I'm not a drinker, but I bet I can sell some of this stuff.
Did she leave?
Nice. I just about had my fill of this crap. Now I remember why I lived in the woods. I did drop a plate. Well, that will just spoil sitting there, won't it? Mammoth trunk, huh? Not my taste, but I bet someone will eat it. What do we have here? A saw. I can smelt this sucker down. Another pick, get some iron and steel, and oh, this is where they cut the wood for the fire, huh? Well, if these guys are half as good with a pick as they are greedy with their veins, they'll be able to crack this wood without any problem. I am not going to feel bad. What is... Yeah! I am gonna have some stuff to smelt down. Some more wine to sell, bread for me, or... or... Either they have one oblivion of an honor system in this place, or these guys are just stupid. Huh. That guy finally left his vein. Maybe he went to find some lunch. Just about done. If the mine's owner gives me even a halfway decent price, I should be able to purchase all the equipment I need. Is that it? Have I tapped into all of them? It looks like... Aha. Uh-huh. One more. Nothing over there. Come on. Alrighty. I'm ready to get out of this mine. Go see if that guy gives me anything.
Was that that kid? I can hear him. Oh, sneaky little guy.
Kid gets dumped on Dawnstar with his father, and a couple days later his dad dies. What are the odds? It's really not a bad little mine. At least I won't go hungry. I haven't interacted with this many people in quite some time. It's... a little unnerving, if I'm honest with myself. All to be closer to dead. Well, hopefully I can find a little spot to settle in and get rid of my own Dagon nightmares.
It's bright. There he is. Hey there, mister. Hey there.
What is it? I haven't had much sleep.
Did a whole bunch of digging down there. I got some ore for you if you want to buy it.
I'll buy everything you've dug up.
Take it all, mister. 137 septums. Is this it?
Now, if you'll excuse me. Thank you for sticking by me.
Son of a skeever.
Dawnstar is my home and working here is my job.
It's good to hear you say that. I wish my wife was as
simple. Is this guy always this cheap?
I'll
take that as a compliment. If I knew that, they gone. Take it easy. The vines. That was a lot of work for almost nothing. No wonder it was so nice down there. They pay you in comfort. Snowberries. At least there's one good. Look at that kid go. Wait, he said he runs for the mines. I knew there was another one in town. It must be over there. Hope they're feeding that kid good.
He runs faster and longer than any courier I've ever seen.
Ooh, snowberries. I love these things. Huh. Guess that guard's not patrolling so well. She would have been able to fill her belly just fine. Maybe I'll sell it to her next time I see her. I wonder. Some good iron pieces in here. No one's looking? Come on. If they don't want to pay you well, I'll make my own way. Nice. These will smelt lovely. One good thing about growing up in Riften? Yeah, just had to tie the laces on my boots there. You learn that there's always a way to get by. Let's check out that mine. The other owner said there was one. Completely slipped my mind. Hey! That's bright. Sun reflecting off that smelter. Good for you, kid. Yeah, sounds like another Horker's prick. Hey there, miss. Is this your mine?
These dreams are real, I tell you. Real.
Sure. I hope she doesn't own it.
Hey there. I was hoping that...
You're wrong to come here, stranger. No rest in Dawnstar.
Yeah, I've heard. So, what do you do around here?
I own Ironbreaker Mine.
Really?
We make twice as much coin as those Horkers over in Quicksilver Mine. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
No, ma'am.
I pay a good wage for any iron ore you dig up.
I've heard that story. Yeah, I'm always looking for work. I will head down there and get digging then. So who runs Dawnstar these days?
That would be Jarl Skald, the Elder.
Elder?
He's over in the White Hall, probably talking about Ulfric like he's the second coming of Talos.
I guess you don't like him much. She is creepy. Thank you. Skald is the one that put me in that Dagon carriage. Hey there, buddy. You have a problem sleeping, too.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
Well, you take it easy.
All right, then.
All right, then. Ooh. Off to work. These things all start the same, don't they? Sounds like the mining's a little closer to the entrance. Huh. Guys, got actual lamps lit up in here. I bet you I know who lights the candles. Nice. I don't have to compete with a bunch of people. Speak of the little Daedra. Iron is so much easier to mine. And Quicksilver. That kid sure is quick. Nothing over here? Nope. Nope. Nothing. Forgot to light one over here, huh? No? I guess he did. Always use an extra pick, can't ya? To melt down later. A couple more iron fittings. That'll be nice. Not much in there. Ha! just got pixelated. Oh, another book. What, does each mind get its own book to read in their leisure? All kinds of fire. Pots. More stuff to char up. What do we have over here? Ladle. Something to char. Another nice fire lit. Gonna move through this mine a lot faster than the other one. Alright. Get you back into it, Paxton. Boy, that work gets tiring.
Hey there, buddy. How you like digging down here? It seems all right.
I've been working in Ironbreaker since I was a boy.
Oh? Must be a good job to... See you later, then.
Another Don Starian in need of some sleep. Thought that was some ore. This will be. Those are the good shovels. Ooh. Almost cracked my head open. You sure don't dig these mines for tall people. One good thing about Echo Deep, never had to crack my head on anything. Guy's been working this place since he was a kid. You'd think that they would have dug out a larger main cavern. His back end is just as big as the front. Oh! Holy, are you kidding me? I will smash my face and then I almost break my neck. Talos. Sure do have all kinds of iron items, though. What's in here? More fittings. I am gonna leave here with a whole bunch of iron to smelt down. Should have came here before the other place, I never would have went there. They only have half as many veins to mine, though. I think these are the last two in the whole place. Whew, I am just about ready to call it a day. I have to try this thing. Oh boy. Alright, well this could be fun. Hello!
Here to dig, that's all.
Oh, well, good for you. Guys, take care then.
These guys really do need some sleep. I thought for sure I was gonna scare some humor into them. These guys didn't even flinch. Day gone.
He isn't. He's the enemy.
Wait. The owner of this mine is the wife of the guy who owns Quicksilver?
And here he comes again. Hey there, buddy.
And gone. Like I should be.
Evening.
Nope. Snowberries. I'm keeping all this ore for myself.
For thine sake, Scald.
Scald.
Who do you think we're threatening with our old
This war? Son of a skeever.
We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man Auric is wearing his old Legion armor. What should I make of that?
He's proud of his service, Scald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawnstar.
This isn't over. I catch you sending one letter to General Tullius. I'll have you both executed.
Are you all right? You seem tired.
I'm fine, Horik. I
dislike him even more now than when he sent me to Riften.
No. If we must fight, we will.
Apparently no one likes this guy.
With you by my side. Is that right, Horik?
Of course. I would have it no other way.
So much for old soldiers settling down to a life of luxury, eh?
Hey there, fella. Doesn't seem like many people...
They say the college has been snooping around Sarthor. Mages in a burial crypt? No good can come of that.
Like this Skald guy. Yeah, I guess it's not wise to talk about Amira's guards, huh?
Hey there, sir. Excuse me.
Everything all right?
Everything's fine. Just grabbing some berries behind you. Excuse me.
Maybe she'll be willing to tell me something about this Skald. He is going to be my Jarl if I'm moving here.
Hello, miss.
You come to Dawnstar at a bad time. Tempers are fiery.
I've noticed. Too many guards to ask her. Don't suppose you know where I could get a drink or find some work, do you?
Drowning your troubles in mead? A lot of folks are doing that these days. You'll want the Windpeak Inn. As for work, you could try to catch Scald in a good mood, but your best bet would be working in the mines. They're on opposite ends of town.
I guess I know how you feel anyways, huh? Thank you.
Stay out of trouble now.
I'll see what I can do. Thanks for your time. It is getting late. So many berries. It's gonna make a good drink.
Hey there.
No lollygagging.
Yeah. Okay. Sure. You're lucky there was nothing good in there. What was that? Sometimes I swear something's watching me. It is Skyrim. There's always at least an animal or two out there you can't see. Guess I should go smelt this stuff down and call it a night. Gonna go use this Horker smelter. Pay me 137 septums for all that ore.
Excuse me, fellas.
Bunch of these pickaxes. Saws. I think I'm gonna keep this war pick. I don't even remember picking it up. All kinds of coal, though.
Well, you guys take it easy.
It's getting cold. Wait a minute. This town has an apothecary, doesn't it? I know I could sell some stuff there.
There it is.
This day's not looking so bad after all. Looked like snow on the horizon, but if it holds out, I'll come back and sell this couple some stuff too. Whew. Then I'll call it a night. What's the sign say? Mortar and pestle. Perfect.
The mortar and pestle makes potions, if you can't tell from the name. Just step up to the counter.
Thank you, ma'am. I don't suppose...
No, I don't have anything for bad dreams, so don't ask.
Okay, I won't then. Just a couple of words and I can already tell you're the most together person in this town. How long have you lived here for?
I'm the oldest woman in Dawnstar. Was here when Skald the Elder was Skald the Younger.
I remember the Younger.
He's a fool if you haven't met him already. Thinks Ulfric Stormcloak is invincible and spits dragonfire. The people here look to Brina Merilus when they need things settled. Real firebrand going up. Wasn't surprised when she joined the Legion.
I'm sure the war is tough on everyone. So what made an old warrior pick up the herb trade?
My husband.
Ah.
We used to go out into the wilds and collect ingredients together. He used to call me his pretty juniper. It's quite romantic, if you're an alchemist. Frost took the old fool a few seasons back while he was looking for the ring of pure mixtures.
My sympathies.
I found the ring's resting place after he died. But I'm far too old to go exploring some cave now.
Well, I suppose I could keep my eye open for it for you.
Well, aren't you sweet?
Not if you knew me.
I'd be happy to give you some alchemy training in exchange for the ring, if you bring it to me.
Well, how could I turn down that offer, my lady? Do you suppose it would be appropriate if I asked what you have for sale?
Take a look.
A fine collection indeed. If only I had the money for one. I'm afraid, my friend, that I'm going to have to ask if you would care to purchase some of my things. It's nothing magical about them, but, I mean, sweet rolls and all. Any coins would help. Thank you, Frida. I appreciate that. Truly.
If you find that ring, bring it here.
If I find it, it is yours, my friend. It was good talking with you. Take care. I guess that snow didn't hold off after all. Not surprised we talked for so long. It was a nice conversation, though. It's a beautiful evening, other than me freezing my loincloth off. It's cold.
Hey, I was born on a farm, joined the Legion when I came
of evening.
Age, I've served you ever since.
This helmet and these bracers aren't going to cut it. I can see Rustleaf shivering and he has a fur cloak. I think it's time I pay this inn a visit. Windpeak Inn, huh? I've never rented a room before. Hope it's not expensive. Thank God this guy's beautiful. A whole bunch of nothing beyond Dawnstar's borders. Happy I'm not out there, boy. Looking at me like you want something, guard.
Stay out of trouble, Imperial.
Yeah, yeah. Good night to you, too. Probably more Nord than you'll ever be. Ugh, it's too cold for this nonsense. Whew, wind peek in. It sure is. Whew, listen to that wind out there. Oh, this fire's nice. Could finally take this helmet off. I used to wear these things. Suppose I'll have to get accustomed to it up here.
And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more! When his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Well, isn't she passionate? Hey there, friend.
Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
Nightmares again? Before I rent the room, could I see what you have for sale?
Take a look.
Thanks, buddy. Let's see what you have. I don't suppose you have any milk. That's a bit too big for me. You have small bottles? Never would have thought. I'll take one of those, please, and... What is that? Holy snowberries. Yes, I will take that too, sir. This is going to be good in the morning. I don't suppose you care to buy some of this stuff off of me. Thank you, kind sir, and I will give you that 10 septums right back for that room if you don't mind.
It's yours for a day.
Much obliged. Now, what do I do?
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
I've never rented a room before. This guy looks out of place. Must be that priest.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Thank you. Thank you kindly. Let me get out of your way there. Thanks, sir. I appreciate that. Still a little drafty. Doesn't look dirty, though. Looks kind of clean. Cold enough to keep my milk good to the morning. Nice. Fur on the walls to keep the drafts from being too bad. The windows are pretty good. Ugh. I hope she doesn't play that all night. At least it's soothing. Well, I guess this will do. I am pretty tired.
Just trophies. Holy, why would you put those above the bed?
I guess they have her keep quiet at night. She's the wake-up call. Beating the drums for us travelers to wake up. Except I'm not traveling. I have been dreaming about this. Oh, so good. Oh, so good.
Good morning. I'm all set with the room there, sir. Thank you. It was much more pleasant than I expected, actually. And thank you, miss, for keeping it down when I slept. Much obliged.
That guy. Oh, let's see what the mornings look like around here. It was actually a pretty pleasant evening.
The Oblivion?
Never seen soldiers wear that kind of armor before. Is that the sun on their back?
I work for the Windpeak Inn. You should head on inside.
Yeah, I've already been in. Thank you, ma'am.
It's always strange, starting a new life. It's the third time I've done it. It's even more strange, seeing the place that my father's body was burned overlooking this city that I'm trying to now live in. The first time in a long time, I actually didn't have any nightmares. I remember when they operated on you for the second time. And I remember when you closed your eyes. It feels like this is the first time I've had the chance to open mine since. I missed you so much. You and Mom.